goes. Nothing. Are you serious? Benny. Fucking moron.
Oh, good. You made it. Come on. You drive. I gotta finish working on something.
You seem nervous, Ben.
Oh, yeah, you know, I'm just trying to finish putting this thing together. I don't know, I'm just not great with explosives.
Wait, what? That's a bomb?
I told you, we're gonna blow up a trailer park.
With that? That thing looks like an eggplant.
Blasters, old school. Don't worry, I think I got it all hooked up right.
What did Frank tell you to do?
That guy you kidnapped finally spilled his beans. So Frank tells me, Benny, you dumb shit. The huevos are... Set up them charges by that post over there. Hold them off till I give you a ring. They're probably packing assault rifles, so, try not to get shredded into a pile of bloody coleslaw.
Goes. Nothing. Are you serious? Benny. Fucking moron.
Time to scrap the huevos. Yeah.
Okay. We're good. Meet me around back.
I'm good, sister. Let's go. We gotta meet Frank. You drive. Turn the air on.
It is on. What's the matter with you?
Everything's all tight-like. Feels like I'm underwater. I don't know. What happened when you turn off the...
Benny, who's back there?
The person who was dealing with huevos. Someone Frank's not happy with. That's all that matters. So, I'm reading this book by this spirit medium lady, and she's like... Hey, this is the place. Stop the car.
Mm-hmm.
So, hey, Jay, listen. Pop the trunk, will you? Herself over and tells her entire crew they're under new management, or she gets.